For 35 years, I've been a book crusher. And this is my love story. This is my love story. It is the only one I have left.